एटी ऑपोजिट टू वी
डिक्रीजेस सर।
एटी इज जीरो स्पीड रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट की एटी हैज नो कनेक्शन विथ एयर एटी सिंपली इंक्रीज स्पीड और डिक्रीज स्पीड इफ इट इज नॉट देयर स्पीड रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट बट एआर इज कंपलसरी एआर मस्ट बी देयर फिलर
फॉलोअर सर
यस सर
Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Sir, that is A.
No, sir.
This one. AT, tangential here. This is only AT. Followed this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir.
1 minute.
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Completed, sir.
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Sir, 1 minute.
Will you turn them?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Remember that for any particle to move along a curve, any curve, not only circle, okay, there must be a velocity, any obviously, otherwise it cannot cause motion. Understood this? Apart from that, there must be radial or normal acceleration. And this is optional. If this is there, okay, AT only increases speed. Clear? On the other hand, the same thing, your hanger situation. This is V. This is AR. This is AT. What will happen?
Speed decreases.
Speed decreases. That's all. Here.
Decreases.
V is there. This must be there. AT is zero. What will happen?
Constant speed, sir.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir.
Understand and write. Don't simply copy. There is no use in copying like that. Finish this.
Sir.
One minute, sir. Tangential meaning. Sir, what is the meaning of tangential?
Along the tangent.
Please follow. You don't know what is a tangent, a circle, eh? See,
any path is there,
just draw a straight line. Tangent is a line which touches a curve at a single point. Secant is a line that touches a curve at two points. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hey man, what you know in school, that's all. I too don't have much knowledge. Only thing is, I remember your school and school what you learned. You forgot what you learned, that's all. I make you to revise what you learned in school. Nothing else. All these are there in your school. Only teacher is not there.
Yes, sir.
Only teacher is not there. That is the problem. And he celebrated Teacher's Day and all. In this year, he did not celebrate any day. He did not even bother my MB.
Sir, in 9th class, all this there, sir.
Everything is there, man, except teacher.
And not learn.
Pardon?
I not learn 9th class, sir. Direct 10th.
That's why. Direct and there get married also. Why unnecessarily? All this no. Jump, man. At a time, you jump. Shall I turn that? You felt very proud, no? You are double promoted, something they'll call. Right. Come back to this.
Yes, sir.
See, now let us come back to the same thing. Actually, all these school teachers should teach. Now, suppose this is moving like this. Okay. Now, if AR is zero, if AR is made zero, what will happen? Then what will happen? Particle continues to move along the straight line.
Hello.
With?
Sir, what is that continues to make?
To move. In a straight line with constant what? Speed. Why? Because there is no acceleration now. Now, on the other hand, this is V, this is AR, and this is AT. There is also AT. Then what happened if AR is made to zero?
Sir, with
speed increases along the straight line.
That means continues to move in straight line with increasing speed. What are these?
Yes, sir.
Why? Because there is an acceleration like this. all these simple things in school they should teach. So when there is no teaching, you celebrate Teacher's Day. When there is teaching, you are not celebrating anything. That is life, no?
Yes, sir.
Suppose
sir, straight line decreasing speed.
So there is no force to change direction now. So particle. Yes.
Moves in straight line with the decreasing speed.
That's it. So remember that if AR is zero, then always the particle moves in a straight line. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Particle continues to move in
straight line.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
1 minute, sir.
Understand this because it plays a vital role in future also.
Sir, what is AR, sir?
Hopelessly. Acceleration towards the center. Radial acceleration, normal acceleration, other names. Centripetal acceleration.
The word.
AR is what? Already I told, I think, no?
Sir, AR and AT are the components of acceleration,
AR
right?
AR is called radial acceleration.
Radial acceleration.
Or we also call it as normal acceleration. Or centripetal acceleration.
Centripetal.
Thank you, sir.
That means all these are all this mean the same. They mean acceleration directed towards center. That's it. Shall I turn this?
Sir, 1 minute.
Sir, if AR is positive, sir?
Positive, man? Positive means in the direction of velocity, man. Negative means opposite to the direction of velocity.
Yes, sir.
Done, sir.
Finish?
1 minute, sir.
Completed, sir.
Finished this?
Yes, sir. Completed, sir.
So, what are the essential things? Now, let us see what happens if the tangential velocity is zero. A particle is having a velocity this side.
The particle collapses towards the center.
Now, if V is made zero, that means we just stopped the particle. Great. Follow this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now you can see if AR is zero, velocity is this way. If V is zero and AR not zero, what will happen? Velocity is this way. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Agree, sir.
Any doubt is that till here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
That means, what is the moral of the story? Therefore, if either V or AR are zero, particle moves
in a straight line.
It cannot move. So, what do we need? Tangential speed and radial
acceleration.
Are must. Along which path?
Circular.
For this, AT is not necessary. Remember that. See, AT, that is tangential acceleration, is not necessary. Understood this? If it is present, speed will increase or decrease itself. Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
These are like underwear, innerwear. They are must. This is outerwear. You may wear anything, t-shirt or anything. Okay. Outerwear is very glamorous. You'll be appearing, yes, handsome, that's all. Bare minimum.
Some medical colleges are starting.
All of those, sir. In the group, Joaji group, medical. Those, sir, number will be there. Call up once.
No, sir. From 5th, the medical colleges and these colleges are starting UG colleges.
I am not going to take any class. That's final. If no, they start, sir, enjoy. What is
December
there?
December 31st, it is not opening, sir.
Aray, man, those are all rumors, man.
No. Hey, Modi wrote letter to you. These are definitely, they'll go open.
No, sir, my sister's.
It's not rumors.
My sister's medical college is deciding on the date for this.
Medical college means Gandhi, those, no? You're saying? Huh? That is different. Intermediate colleges are different because.
No, intermediate colleges also, sir.
Okay, let us hope. Anyway, I won't take class. I'm very firm in my decision. Maybe Santosh or somebody will take. Why your father? No problem.
You will not come to college.
Under any circumstances, I won't come.
Why, sir?
I won't come. Krishna won't come.
Sir, Hari sir also will not come.
Hari sir will come.
Sir, then we will take online classes.
We don't have the dare to embrace corona, man.
Sir, then next year will you come?
When vaccine comes, I'll come.
Sir, corona has finished, sir.
That virus spoke to you.
Two vaccines are out, sir.
Sir, you take from here only, sir. We will be in college, sir. We will take college online classes from college.
Yes, sir. Well, sir will be watching us.
Yeah, sir will be teaching. In college, you know what happens. Out of from morning 8:30 to evening 6, you'll have maximum biology classes only.
Huh?
That will be there only. No? What are you thinking, man? Once college reopens, he'll be knowing. He's a director now.
Yes, sir.
Sir, you will not take classes.
You will not take classes a lot.
He'll only, actually, how many hours you should have, man? Maths, physics, biology, geology, botany, physics, chemistry. Finish 6 hours or 5 hours, it'll be over. But he'll keep you additionally another 4 hours for reading biology.
Sir, we will strike against bus, sir. And we...
Sir, 4 hours for biology, that's not...
You should not talk. Again, he'll say, biology is the heart, biology is the... kidney, biology, some other organ.
Brain.
Sir, we will give some physics problem to us, sir.
Whatever you give, man, he is very particular. You may get a seat or not, that is different. But he should get biology maths. You know that?
Sir, what?
Sir, did our senior seven do a strike?
Pardon?
Did our senior survey do a strike?
What strike? I used
like,
to come.
Like in Narayana.
No, I used to go and fight with him and finally, but now I won't be there. No?
Okay. Because so when my brother did MPC, almost every day he would come back because strike and all. Anyhow, at least 2 times in a week there would be strike and all.
Right. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. If sir is 72 years old, sir, then he is not. Why he is coming, sir?
Who?
Sir, Arif sir is more than 70 years, sir. Then he should also not come now, sir, to college.
Hopeless fellow. Biden now. Trump, all these people are above 75 years now. Amitabh is not above 75. Is he not dancing with Dot Indra also in movies? Yes, it doesn't matter, man. Okay.
I think he is 60, sir.
No.
Sir, Amitabh Bachchan, sir.
He entry, I mean, he'll come now, live entry you take with him. You'll see what he is actually, the live nature.
Sir, how it's live also, he will scold us.
That's why live you'll be knowing better, Gausar also. Bo, you'll run away. Why people are so interested about this nonsense, man? I don't understand. Call it.
No, sir, we are not interested. We just want to know when it opens. So that we can prepare
ourselves. Studies are getting affected only, sir.
Studies are affected, What affected?
Online classes are not good, sir. You can't
not good, sir.
Post our doubts.
We are asking doubts here, no? What is happening?
You are explaining us, sir, but not every teacher knows, sir, like Adi, sir.
No, man, you are not. I'm not saying that, remember, once offline is there, you'll have other problems. Yes,
sir. Traveling.
Okay, experience is the best teacher, you'll be knowing at that time. Wait. Come back to this. See, this is a total acceleration, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, in that, if AR is 0. And AT is also 0. What will happen?
Answer will be 0.
Hopelessly. Particle motion will be
angular.
Uniform translator, you know? What is that? It moves with?
Yes, sir.
Remember this?
Remember.
Just now you have seen, no?
Yes, sir. Remember.
If AR is 0, see, man, if online they are not teaching, though, do you think physically they'll teach? Suppose you ask, sir, why sine 30 is 1 by 2, instead of explaining them, they'll say, this fellow is waste fellow, how he was given seat here, you should be sent to next section, this, that, they'll make an issue. Next time you won't ask doubt. Understood this?
Yes, sir,
no. If teacher has an intention to clear doubt, anyway he'll clear. If he's not willing to clear a doubt, what they'll teach, man? Anywhere it's same, no? What'll happen now? Then what'll happen?
Directional.
Uniform.
Tangential. Increasing
speed. There's nothing but 80
on it, no? Yes, sir.
Sir, that is uniform translatory.
Translatory means moving with constant use. Going in a straight line. Translatory means going in a straight line. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Here, particle motion will be accelerated translatory means it moves tangentially with
increasing speed.
Increasing or decreasing? We can't tell now.
Increasing.
In which direction? We don't know, no?
Okay, sir.
So in this case, it is increasing speed.
In this case, yes, sir.
In this case. Suppose AT is opposite. Understood this? Translatory means moving in a straight line. Translatory, rectilinear. Okay. We shall see that shortly. There are many other ways. We should know some concept of center of mass, all that. Now, okay. You remember that it's straight line motion. Now, suppose you have a situation. AR is zero. AR is not zero. The AT is zero. What will happen?
Decreasing speed.
Hopeless flow. Motion circular is circular motion. Now with constant speed.
Yes, sir.
Circular motion.
Okay, sir.
Next. AR is not zero and AT is also not zero. What is the meaning of that? Motion is
accelerated.
That means non-uniform.
Accelerated or accelerated circular motion.
That is non-uniform circular motion.
Sir, if AT is equal to 0, na, sir, then how can it move to circular, sir? Velocity is still here.
AR is there, na?
Yes, sir. But AR is in the center, na, sir, so it will move.
Here, V
center.
Is there, na? Look at this, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What is necessary for circular motion? Already, again, you're coming back to the same point. Minimum conditions required for circular motion means, what are those? There must be a tangential velocity and radial acceleration. If you are there, it will move in a circular path. Clear?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Yes, sir. Clear, sir. Now got it.
Shall I turn this?
No, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Where, sir?
1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Go through this once again, man, after class. Conditions for a particle to move a circle. I explain, no? AR is zero, what will happen?
Explain, sir.
Finished?
1 minute, sir.
Sir, translatory means?
Going in a straight line.
Straight line.
Translating means moving from one position to other in a straight line. Anything which is not rotating is called translatory line, no?
Yes, sir.
Shall I turn this?
1 second, sir. Last sentence.
Finished?
Sir.
Last word, sir.
All these points are understood only, no, sir?
All these points are?
Understood only, no, sir.
Understood, miss?
Finished, sir.
See, again I am saying, if either V or AR zero, particle moves in a straight line. So, tangential speed, all this he wrote, no? What are must?
Yes, sir.
Clear?
Yes, sir.
Clear, sir.
Abra, he asked, no, how it is going?
Yes, sir.
AR and V are necessary. Now, let us come back to another aspect. See, suppose we are considering a particle to move on horizontal surface, say ground. This horizontal surface. Understood this? It is moving like this, no? Clear? Can you tell? Sir. Hello? Can
yes,
you
sir,
tell
yes,
like
sir. Yes, sir.
So, can you tell what is the direction of omega, angular velocity?
It's perpendicular.
Sir, upward, sir. K, upward.
Sir. Upward.
Upward.
And I told you already, this is what V bar, no? Direction of V.
Yes,
and sir. What is this? R bar.
No? Yes, sir, radius.
That means this is the R bar. This is V bar. This is omega, no?
Yes, sir.
Same thing in
yes,
radius. Understood this? Now let us see.
Yes,
we have earlier discussed this. So here dv by dt. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is cross r plus, you know, no differentiation of two functions. This is nothing but alpha, no, acceleration. Cross
yes, sir,
r omega cross v. And this is nothing but, what is this? dv by dt is acceleration, no?
Yes, sir, acceleration.
Now you can see, I want to know the acceleration. Alpha cross r, what do you have? Alpha into r. Alpha is in this direction, if it accelerates. What is the angle?
90. Sir, J cap.
We'll see magnitude only. V into sine 90. This is plus omega V. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And earlier you have seen that AT, V equals R omega. So dV by dt is, remember that? This is R alpha, no? So what is this?
Yes,
AT, no? So this is nothing but AT. So this should be AR, no? Agreed?
Yes, sir.
So this is the tangential acceleration. What is this actually? Radial acceleration, no?
Yes, sir.
It means omega V. What is V? R omega. This is nothing but omega square R. Or AR equals omega V. V is equal to R omega, no? Okay. So what is
yes,
omega?
Sir.
V by R into V. What do you have? V square by R. Is it understood this or not? See?
Yes, sir.
That means there are two accelerations. One is tangential acceleration. This is the tangential acceleration. And this is the radial acceleration. Understood this? Clear?
Yes, sir. Understood.
1 minute, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this may be AT. Okay. Again, this will be AR. You can see what are the meanings of AT, AR, V, alpha, omega, what are those values? Followed this?
Followed, sir.
No, sir. One minute.
Sir, 1 minute. Sir,
tell.
Nothing understood. I had a doubt and I understood.
Yes, sir.
Completed, sir.
One minute, sir. Yes, sir, done.
Sir, you talked to Krishna once.
What I told Sunday, I told, no?
Sir told Sunday.
Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, here we are using that rule, sir. Thumb.
Right hand thumb rule.
Yes, sir. Done.
1 minute, sir. Last line.
So with this, all concepts are completed. I'll go to numericals in the next class. I'll just review what we learned because many quantities are there now. Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
1 minute, sir. Writing.
Fast.
Sir.
Tell me.
Sir, for the IP preparation, they will give the material, sir.
Why you want IP, man? Why do you want IP, tell?
No, sir. That exams are in the March, no, sir.
Who told you? Board of Intermediate people called you and told, huh?
No, sir.
Why you people are making conclusions, man? Hopeless fellow?
Malak feet.
No. Who gave all these dirty ideas of unnecessarily thinking? Life is very meant to be happy. You people are thinking about something going to happen. And you are getting scared. I don't understand. What is this? Yeah. What, yes, is sir. This? Read this. Need, yes, 20. Sir. Education Ministry seeks suggestions and competitive examination. Ministry yesterday. What is this? Yesterday they have a meeting. Yes, he himself is doesn't know. You people are talking that next year and all. Hopeless fellow. Some Delhi fellow.
Previously, the Intermediate Board of Education had released a notice, no sir, regarding the exams and timetable.
Yes, sir. Yes,
fellow. They'll release many things. Last year, NEET was postponed for 4 months, 5 months. They released many times. Board of Intermediate, what it will do? Releasing it will be true or what? Unless Vengadigiri says they cannot conduct any exam.
Yes, sir.
I should tell that, yes, syllabus is over. Now you conduct the exam, they'll conduct. Understood this? Why? Because I'll complete the exam syllabus only when exam date is announced. You don't worry. Why? Men are happy. Be happy. Poking. Intermediate. Oh, it's nonsense. In physics, hello. In physics, yes, for IP, out of 60, 99% you will get 59 to 60 marks out of 60. Okay. And every all students will get 55 out of 60. Whole class.
How, sir?
The paper should be like that. Do you know what paper they'll give? What is Newton's first law? 2 marks. Path of a projectile is a parabola. Prove that. 8 marks, that is. Such questions they'll ask. There were no numericals, nothing.
Sir, they'll ask derivations, right?
Simple things. See, man, academic exams means it is meant to pass every student. See, you're talking about Hyderabad people. They are people where in remote places, you know, forest area standard. They too should write to education. Everybody should have education, no? So they should also pass, yes, no? They should also pass. That's why they'll give simple questions so that everybody will pass. For that reason, people in the city, they'll,
yes,
be getting,
sir, but
full.
We have.
Tell. Tell me, you have?
Yes, sir. If they are just a pastor, then what we will have, sir, knowledge?
Who wants knowledge when government doesn't need knowledge? Did he say You will be, that's why for competitive exam they're giving, now you are seeing your knowledge, they'll conduct, you'll get seat, seeing your seat, you'll get the job. Intermediate and academic exams are a bus ticket, man. Why they pass a 10th class without examination, they send, not let them send for even NEET and all, why they are not sent, they conducted the exam? Because NEET and mains examination are meant for a career, for a job. Intermediate and 10th class is only a bus ticket to enter the bus. You may get a seat or you may stand. That's a different issue.
Sir.
Right. The summary of all this what you have learned is, remember that whenever a particle moves in a circular path, say for example, you are having a plane like this. This is the x-axis. This is the y-axis. Okay. This is the z-axis. Okay. Say a particle is moving in a circular path like this. You have one thing. Say for example, the motion is this way. Then you have a tangential velocity like this. Okay, there is a radial acceleration. These are compulsory. Okay, what is the direction of this? This is omega. These are compulsory for motion. In additional thing, extra objects, what are those? One is, this may exist or may not. If it is there, AT. Okay. Then alpha will be this side. Follow this? Clear or not? Hello?
Clear.
No,
yes,
support.
Yes, sir. Clear.
On the other hand, compulsorily, V is clear, must. AR is must. So this will be anyhow, omega will be there. Because V is there, now V is equal to R omega. And this may be, even in the, suppose this is the alpha, sorry, AT. Then what will speed decreases? This will be alpha. Here, AT increases speed. As V equals R omega, when V increases, what happens?
Omega also increases.
Omega increases. Therefore, alpha should be
in the direction of omega.
Understood this? Clear? So here, yes, what happens? AT decreases.
V decreases. As V decreases, V is equals to RW, R omega. Omega decreases. So alpha also decreases. So the alpha is in the opposite direction.
So alpha won't decrease. So alpha will be in this
opposite direction.
Understood this? Clear? Apart from that, AT is changes. What is AR we have?
V square by R.
V equals R omega. Remember, this is nothing but rate of, understood this? AT is nothing but that is dv by dt. Understood this?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Yes, sir. Got it.
This is the whole summary. And remember that net acceleration So now completely you should understand all this. All concepts you should be thorough. Okay, anyhow, for tomorrow exam you don't have this. Even if it is there also, they won't give any questions. They give simple formula based. In our college, they are giving such paper.
Sir, they are giving questions from our material, sir. So many questions.
Two material questions will be there, sir.
Very good. Yes. So you are seeing the material questions and answering. That's why you are getting marks. Huh?
You make the paper, sir.
Practicing that and we are getting the same questions. That's why we are getting much marks.
Yes, sir.
They should change the numbers.
Sir, if you once practice material, you will know everything.
Essay, notes, material, assignments, finish. Notes, material, assignment, IIT seat, medical seat. Is it clear, all these concepts, man?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right, then go for your prayer. Complete this.
Okay.
Happy weekend. Enjoy with the exam tomorrow.
Good evening, sir.
Thank you, sir.
No, sir. I want a weekend without the test. At least one weekend.
After you opening, that will be there. You don't worry. But Monday you'll have exam. Monday 7 o'clock they'll start. 7 to 10 exam, 10 onwards college till evening 7.
The morning 7.
Yeah. Because 7 to 10 they will conduct exam.
Only on Monday 7, sir, or daily?
On Mondays.
Sir, daily 8 liters.
Then from 10 only as usual, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Then what will do on Sunday, sir?
Sunday you have to study for Monday exam.
Sir, other days timing, sir, from 8 or 9, sir?
8 o'clock to 6 o'clock. Sometimes 7 also.
Excuse me, sir.
Tell me.
Sir, need to talk about something, sir. Krishnamohan, sir, about physical chemistry.
Tomorrow I have to talk, no? I told Sunday, no?
Sir, I want to explain the actual problem, sir. The actual problem is only with Arif, sir, he cannot clarify our doubts, sir. Everything is okay. Only if we clarify our doubts in depth, we don't have any problem, sir. The problem with Krishnamohan, sir, is he used to explain like he's reading something, or sometimes he used to explain with a diagram, sir. He is good in organic and inorganic chemistry, but he can't manage his physical chemistry, sir. My opinion, maybe in front of you.
Sir, we have better alternated with Hafiz, sir.
If Hafiz, sir, is there, sir, we are much comfortable. But
how do you know? No, no. How do you know about Abhi, sir?
Sir, I joined his classes.
You ask one doubt?
Yes, sir. I asked and he explained as well.
Which doubt?
Sir,
he calls us donkey army.
You do one thing. Call up your senior. Okay. Any of your senior.
He said they told that officer is good.
Seniors, if you need to, AIIMS batch men, not non-AIIMS idiots. Not non-AIIMS students. Understood this?
Sir, who will teach senior AIIMS, sir? Physical chemistry?
Arif sir only. Last year, Hafiz sir taught. Last year, whole Hafiz sir, Gauss sir, botany madam, physics myself. Only physics, they got 95%+, rest all they lost. That's why this year they changed for this. Understood this?
Yes, sir.
Sir, whole chemistry, Hafiz sir taught, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, the problem. The only problem with Arif sir is he cannot clarify our doubts, sir. If we clarify our doubts in depth, we don't have any problem, sir. We want to
request this only, sir. No, no. If you have trust in me, I'll find a solution for this. Okay, otherwise, sir. You talk to Gauss.
We can't understand only if we don't know what.
Don't get tempted towards chocolates. People talk many things. Finally, result will go for dogs. Why you go to next time you go to college, no? ask for final aims NEET results, final aims NEET result and IC NEET results, S22 NEET results. They original cause. Yeah, they you see that they won't give. Why they won't give, man? Reason is only physics marks are only physics is there. Biology, chemistry marks are not there. That's why they are not giving. Let them paste it. And if you go to college, you have seen that Ames photo, no? One fellow's photo. You have seen that?
Yes, human bank.
Who is from which branch?
Your
batch.
He
is from which batch? No, Ames I am talking. I am not talking about IIT, man.
Sir, Abdullah, sir. That I had the boy who got 95. That boy is what my friend only, sir, from small, when we were small.
I don't know about all that, man. What I am saying is, you people doesn't anything, you'll make choices. Once you change a lecturer, you have to suffer a lot. What are you thinking? You have to check a lot.
Lecture.
You don't know about other things. Officer, if he comes, he'll be knowing the true story.
Sir, we are zero in physical chemistry, sir. Most of us don't know the first topic what he's taught us. If you come and ask questions, half of 95% of the batch will say nothing. Mostly if some people have studied from the internet or YouTube, they may answer one or two, but most of us don't even know the first topic he taught us.
No, sir. The problem with Arif, sir, is that he will explain everything, but one time. And that one stroke is enough for us. We have to understand it by the stroke. If we don't, so we have no chance and we have no... what we say?
We are bad boys.
Systematically,
he will say we are idiots. We are donkey. We are donkey.
Our fingers are not equal.
He will not explain second time. Only first time he explained and told us. Only problem is he should clarify our doubts in depth, sir, as we are asking. So we can manage Arif, sir, also, sir. We trust you, sir. That's
sir,
why
we didn't even understand the first lesson, sir. Now we are on the second lesson. We thought we will start picking up. Then from the second lesson also the same. First day, the basic concepts were there, we understood. Second day, he took through IIT advanced level, then we are lost.
Yes, sir. We are.
First day, he said, this is atomic structure, this is atom, electron, proton. The next day, he said, Bohr is so awesome guy. He made this model, oh, amazing, this alpha ray experiment.
Don't worry. I'll find a solution for this. Wait.
If he asked out once and twice, he removed from the class also, sir.
Anyway, I'll find out a solution for this.
Okay. Okay. Why you put doctor name?
The conclusion is, sir, we only shared our problem with you. We trust you, sir. You can take
it. Yes, sir. We only told you only, sir. No one will say it. All the wait, teachers man. Will say it's your fault.
Wait, man. I'll find out a solution. You 2 days back on like you know.
Thank you, sir.
Right. Don't worry.
In his class only.
Thank you, sir. Completed, sir. Bye, sir.
Right. As long as I am there, you'll be getting everything. Don't worry. Okay? Right.
Thank you, sir. Thank bye, you, sir. Bye, sir. Bye. Take
bye.
Care,
sir. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Take care.
Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Bye.
Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.